Hello, this is Tony Vanella down at La Mesa RV. We just met at the show here, and I wanted to thank you for calling me back and let me and Tony help you. Him and I work together a good amount, and I like him a lot. You were looking at the 24B, just had the easy drive and the auto leveling. And then the GVRW is 11,427, and the cargo capacity is 3073, which is pretty phenomenal. Has a fiberglass front cap and the roof, the really big bed, which I think is the biggest in the Class C category, is that cab over bed is so big compared to some. And nice slide with awning covers. Outside of the full body paint, it pretty much has everything the Esteem does. Hot and cold water on the outside shower, backup camera, propane detector, smoke detector, ample storage. There's a bigger storage bay on the other side I didn't open. Nice outside TV. As we found out, the turnaround chairs are there. And outside speakers. And I don't think we ever put it out. But it has a nice big awning. Oh, that's my fault. It's actually for having the door closed. Do that better. It's actually a really nice campsite. We probably should put this out in front of you, but I guess it's stuck on that seat. I forgot to show you a couple of things. I'll talk about getting that door fixed, and other than that, I didn't see anything. Messed up on it. The microwave works. Stove works. It's nice shape. Yeah, there's your waters. Oh, sorry guys. Yeah, that's alright. I was just filming it for another couple. I'll be right out of your way. Apologize. And yeah, so it's still a popular thing to look at. Nice closet space, a nice bedroom, nice windows in the bedroom. So if you turn the AC off, you still have plenty of airflow. And anything 12 volts is gonna run. So those 12 volt fans, like the trucker fans, will run just fine off of most of these outlets. Nice shower, nice sink. Porcelain toilet instead of plastic. Just the little touches. A working hood. So, they probably want to get in here. I'll cut it short. Sorry, it's not a better video, but I did want to give you a second chance to look at this one and to thank you again for coming out. Appreciate you.